Excuse me, that was a great start to the...
Literally no audio is coming out of the left channel on my headphones.
Rolling!
Comes in waves. It's weird. What's my PB? 123.46. Man. Okay. There. My edibles are keeping the left channel on.
Toothless in Whopping. Scene 4, take 1. Accelerate. 180 e-brake. Hit the boxes. Left into the tunnel.
Ooh, all spin.
Overtake.
For me, at least.
Through the gap. Hit the boxes. Through the gap. Hit the boxes. Brake. And cut.
Off. Lion now.
Skip the damn cutscene. Sometimes it doesn't skip right away. It's like, ugh. Literal milliseconds, wow. Crazy shit, crazy shit.
Whew.
The load times have to be a PS2 thing, like the actual console. I don't know why. I mean, I feel like it's always been this bad. Like, even when I played it as a kid.
Whopping, scene 6, take 1. Hit the boxes.
Let's get this shit out of me.
Through the gap. Hit the boxes.
Neighbors are loading up like rocks or something on the trailer, so
door
if you hear loud noises in the background, that's what it is.
Break at the boxes and swing round. Stop at the end and reverse.
Damn, this is unfortunate.
Brake! Accelerate for the jump! Brake at the end! Cut!
Off! Lion now!
Did I skip the cutscene that time? Like, immediately? Jeez! Killing it. Knock on wood. Keep spamming start. Hi, me. Hello, me.
Toothless and Whopping, scene 8, take 1. Up the jetty, hit the life ring. Through the warehouse, hit the trash cans. Into the warehouse.
Thick drift. Oh shit. Landing corners. Been hitting corners all day.
E-brake turn.
And by all day, I mean the whole like 20 minutes I've spent running the game today.
Through the roadworks.
That corner right there.
Into the tunnel. Overtake. Overtake. Through the gap. Over the dumpster. And cut.
Jeez.
Off. Lion now.
6 seconds. Holy shit. God motherfucking damn. That's really good, actually.
Sorry, Mirdo.
Toothless, scene 24, take one. Give chase. Between the cars. Stick with him.
This is where my last run died, because I hit the corner. I hit that corner right there.
Hit the barrels. Through the warehouse. Into the boxes. Stick with him.
Wide.
Left of the first container. Right of the second. Left again.
This
under
one.
The crane. Into the lead car. Cut.
Hell yeah. Come on.
Lion now.
Ooh, the minus zero. Nice. Very cool.
Toothless, scene 39, take one, chase the van.
Man, why does this one always start with the van just out of reach?
Keep up with the van. Jump through the boxes.
No thanks.
Get close to the truck. Swerve around the truck.
Oh god, there's a skip here. It's a new one. I think it's...
onto the platform! Through the boxes! Dodge the forklift and down! Into the warehouse, through the gap!
Shit.
Under the ladder! Cannon roll! And cut!
Just continues to flip me. Thanks, I guess. Oof. Lost time there. Damn. Oh boy. Crazy Lee Carter's Automotive Thrill Show. How about that? The second. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna lose a little bit of time here, but that's alright. If I fuck it up a second time, I'm gonna stop though. We'll keep going. We'll keep going. We fuck up the corkscrew though. That'll be a different story. There upon a rainbow is the answer to a never-ending story. Reads the star. Life fantasy.
Help open, scene 32, take one.
Since I already lost so much time, I'm gonna try some skips. Some of the new Suzuka ones.
Right through the fence. Make the jump, aim for the chimney.
Oh shit. That was definitely not the intended way to go. That's not what Suzuka would have wanted.
Jump between the trains.
Oh, we're gonna be.
God. Turn right through the burning shed. Jump through the train. Right turn, head for the crossing.
Like I said, run is already slightly botched, so
get close to the explosion.
I'm fine with trying out some new stuff.
Hard left through traffic. Hard right through the fence.
Oh, shit.
Jump the pool. Stay left of the second. Through the fence and hard right.
No
between
chances.
The cars. Left, head to the garage. Close to the explosion. Through the gap. Under the first chimney. Under the second. Through the billboard, jump the river. Head left, back onto the road. Accelerate to make the jump. Get ready for the nitro. Now.
Yeehaw.
Stop. And cut.
Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, oof. I lost more time there. Probably from the stupid skip that I tried. Well, it's not a stupid skip. It's just the stupid execution of it. I gotta watch that video over again. Delicioso. Oh, here we go.
Keep up with the car.
A little way there.
Hard right down the dirt track. Get close to the pickup.
Lippages.
Corkscrew.
And cut. Oh, I think I might be getting that consistent now, or at least fairly consistent. And by consistent, I mean more times than not, I'm landing it. I always feel my heartbeat start to raise a little bit.
A whooping, scene 12, take one.
I think I saved a second and a half, so I did it slightly faster than the first time
I
completed it first try. Shit.
Get to the flatbed. Onto the platform, off the end.
We're gonna try Suzuka skipping this one too.
Through the sign. Hit the table. Between the cars. Through the car wash. Get ahead of the train.
There's too many damn trains here.
Drive between the trains. Follow the tracks. Over the bridge, dodge the train. And cut.
Shit. Yeah, because I hit the tables. I saved like 3 seconds there. If I would have hit split a little bit beforehand, I would have saved like slightly more time, but I mean, it doesn't really matter. I saved quite a few seconds there. That's the big takeaway. Definitely a good skip. Big thanks to Suzuka. The heart of the stuntman speedrunning community. Let's go. Saved another 3 seconds there because I actually remembered what car to skip. I just memorized the line. There's number four. I'm shaving away at that time loss. God, I don't remember how to pronounce that in German. I just know I wanted to have some sort of reference to Mirdo.
Blood Oath, scene 8, take 1, and action! Get close.
This makes me think of the video that Suzuka did. I don't remember the...
Overtake!
The optimized version of this. I'm just gonna
overtake.
Go ahead and
do as much as possible.
What the fuck? That was not cool. Not cool. It's gonna be a time loss right there.
Back through the barrier.
Not gonna be too much though. I don't think it's gonna be too much.
Overtake. Left bend. Scrape along bus. Squeeze past truck. Overtake. Through the barrier. Get close. Back through the barrier. Overtake. Into the back of the trailer and out. Through barrier and into building. Office. Onto the transporter. And cut.
-3 minutes. Are you see? Oh, because I fucked up off his obliteration. Right. Damn, okay. I mean, I will take that. I... Oh my god. Oh my god, my glasses fucking...
Blood Oath, scene 28, take one. Action. Left into the alley. Accelerate. Now speed reverse. Back into the car and accelerate away.
Did not quite do it right.
Swerve through the traffic. Left into the alley.
Salvageable.
Into the trash cans. Up the transporter. To the truck. Into the trash cans. Swerve through the traffic onto the sidewalk. Into the alley. Make the jump.
Come on, hit the... Damn. We still have that 3 minute cushion though, so I mean... Still like minus 144. That's nice. Could get a PB tonight. Feeling lucky. Knock on wood. Yeah, we might have lost like a minute 27 in the last segment, but I feel like with enough practice, it'll get good.
Blood Oath, scene 35. Take one. Chase the tuk-tuk. Hit boxes. Close to the car. Left into alley. Getting close. Hit the boxes.
Don't stab.
Hit boxes. Hard left into market. Jump.
No.
Through the shop corner. Swerve through the traffic. Through the corridor. Left onto the road.
Please.
Swerve through the traffic.
God damn it, okay. We still have a minute 44 buffer, we're good. If I could get literally like a couple of seconds even as a PB, that'd be cool.
Take two. Chase the tuk-tuk. Hit boxes. Close to the car. left into alley, getting close. Hit the boxes. Hit boxes. Hard left into market. Jump. Through the shop corner. Swerve through the traffic. Through the corridor. Left onto the road. Swerve through the traffic. Through the gap. Brake. Cut.
But still got minus 32 seconds, so we're pretty good. Ooh, some of best segments, 103.49. Because, like, honestly, if I could get my sum of best segments below world record, that'd be pretty cool. Like, just like, even just the sum of best segments. Why are you not turning? Why are you hitting so many corners? What did?
Hard right, close to the explosion.
Not resetting this again.
Explosion. Make
Shit.
The jump.
Fuck you.
Make the jump. Explosion. Over the bridge. Over the chopper. Across the exploding bridge. Onto the canopy. Off the end and straight ahead. Up the box ramp, through the trailer. Through the gap. Explosion. Onto the jetty. Make the jump to the barge. And cut.
Cool. Lost a couple of seconds, but I thought I was gonna like straight up have to reset. We're good. A lot of blood oath chokes today. Quite unfortunate, isn't it? And then, oh boy, we have conspiracy next. Hopefully isn't too bad. There's any piece of code or like any sort of giveaway in said code that would help us understand how they count these stunts? Sometimes it just feels completely random, but I know there's some sort of method to it. Has to be. Inches away, we're like a couple of feet away, buddy. Yeah, this guy doesn't even hit shit. He hits the second one. Yeah, of course that one fails. Always does. Oof. Saved a couple of seconds there, nice. Don't exactly know how, but now I'm down to 103.46. Oh, how about that? Ooh wee ooh, I look just like Buddy Holly. Oh oh, and you're Mary Tyler Moore. I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that.
Conspiracy, scene 28, take one. Into the skis.
How about no?
Jump the gap. Chase the marked snowmobile.
Who's Mark? Aha.
Up onto the terrace.
You gotta be kidding me. my PB is 311 anyway. But like my best is 216, but like on my PB run is 311, so this should be fun.
Into the skis. Jump the gap. Chase the marked snowmobile.
Brother. Okay, maybe we'll still be good. I don't know. I might lose time. But there's still plenty. There's time that I could save in, like, Scarab and stuff. Perhaps?
Into the skis. Jump the gap.
And then the temple trap gives me a hard time that I could gain a lot of shit back then. I hate the sound of these snowmobiles.
Up onto the terrace. Up the roof and jump. Through the window. Onto the roof and swing left. Chase.
Yeah, I'm definitely. Alright, though.
Make the jump and swing right. Get ready to jump off.
Why is it all red? It's scary.
Jump. Cut.
Oof. Huge loss there. Owie. And then micro lights. Oh shit. Yeah, even if I do it first try, I don't think I'm gonna be saving much time here. I think I'm still gonna be on a loss. For the time.
Embassy, scene 32, take one.
There's a lot of places where I can improve, so. Definitely at the end.
Explosion.
I'm not gonna get this explosion.
Through the trees. Explosion. Jump over the ravine. Explosion. Explosion. Jump over the falling tree. Through the trees.
Plus an explosion.
Explosion.
Whoa, really? Explosion?
Smash through the snowman. Jump off the roof. Hit the micro light.
Oh, am I gonna hit it?
Stay ahead of the snowmobile.
Oh, shit.
Explosion.
I can hear the other snowmobile, like, all over my ear. The way he's fucking just laying there.
Jump off the ramp and under the tree! Explosion! Avoid the snowmobile! Explosion! Explosion! Smash into the barn!
There we go. And we lost a... still losing time, man. Actively losing time because of that little... the little bump in the beginning. Big rip. Oh boy, helium tires are coming up. Let's see. Just want to look again. Because temple trap, yeah.
Really insane. Conspiracy, scene 37. Take one. Action.
Shit, I forget the skips for this one.
Chase the RV. Swerve between the rocks.
I know the bridge is at least one of them.
Explosion.
I can't remember if left, it's 20% to get through this or if it's 15%. I don't want to
through the snowman. Through the logs and back out of the river. Between the rocks. Down the waterfall.
Pretty sure we can skip.
Let's
skip the boathouse, right? I'm pretty sure boathouse is one of the skips.
Through the boathouse.
Because I do hate going through that boathouse.
Chase the RV through the trees. Drift left. Through the trees.
It's gotta be careful.
Into the cable car.
Okay, I thought that was... I split a little bit early. Shit. Oh well. I thought that was the fail text. I was like, oh shit. It was not the fail text. We're good. 227.24.
Down.
Don't flip. Thank you. Push everything out of the way. That damn car didn't flip over. Things would have been so much better. Slight segment save right there. 0.2 seconds off the segment. Hell yeah, buddy. Hit a Fergie. I'm gonna come around. I'm gonna look down. Excuse me. 201.42 for this one.
That's Scarab C-19, take one. Straight ahead. Hit the checkpoint. Left of the truck. Hard left. Hit truck. Smash through stalls. Through marked stalls. 180 e-brake. Close to explosion. 180 e-brake. Jump the steps.
I did that one on purpose.
Through mark stalls. Explosion. Straight ahead.
You know, you're the guy honking at you, buddy?
Jump into stall. Head right. Through gap. Cannon roll.
Come on. Another second time save. Let's freaking go. Excuse me. Wow. Hair in my mouth. Boss jump that no one cares about. No pretty deathless run yet, though. Wah, wah.
This sequence.
Oh shit, that's a cutscene.
Oh.
There goes a couple of sweet seconds that I could have saved. Ah, not that big of a deal. On my PB. Oh, PB 350. So.
Scarab, scene 25,
I can get this
one.
First try.
Action! Chase the snap car! Between the trucks.
Oh, come
through
on.
The market.
Really? Bro.
Flip truck.
Guess it's better to be safe than sorry.
through Rigged Hunt. Through the minefield. Explosion. Explosion.
Gain the traction, buddy. Come on.
Explosion. Towards the bridge. Tank shell. Tank shell.
Tank shell.
Swerve left to jump the canyon. Smash through Rigged Hut. Explosion. Through the jerry cans. Line up the pillar. Accelerate before you jump.
I still got it though. We're good.
And cut.
That's what I'm fucking talking about right there. Even with all of the trials and tribulations, we're still ahead. Oh, and I get to try my cafe skips, which will be fun.
Scarab, scene 35, take one.
I just love the soundtrack. I'm sorry.
Overtake the
I'm
lead
not sorry,
truck.
Actually.
Through sentry gate. Through
this
the temple
good.
Entrance.
It's not
up the steps with a jump.
All right, though.
Explosion. Accelerate hard for the jump.
Come on.
Right, to smash through the barrels.
I mean, it's still technically landed, so we're good.
Between the barbed wire. Hit the machine gun. Use the ramp to get on the roof. Jump the gap. Go blind left down the slope.
Oh, please.
Through the crates. Through the gap. Right, up the steps.
Bro, what is this?
Armored car, turn right. Jump over the reservoir. Cut.
There we go. Oh shit, 102:47. I'm in like the same minute as Chuck. At least that's my sum of best segments. I'm not getting 102:47 now, but just means the potential's there. Sub 120 is probably my next goal. That'd be ideal. Excuse me.
Scarab, scene 44, take one. Action, through the entrance. Thank you. left around Monument. Through the ammo boxes. Aim at pillar and fire.
Come on, I had to be close enough.
Narrow gap.
Yes.
Up pillar and out. Jump down.
Fucking beautiful.
Overtake truck. Explosion. Through rigged hut.
I'm literally going so fast. It's... Yeah. Why does this happen to me so many times? It's alright.
Take off the wing. Avoid the wrecks. Explosion. Explosion. Smash through the wall into the town.
Don't hit any of the geometry,
the
we're good.
Stalls.
As I say, as I hit the geometry.
Hard right, take the corner off the building.
Man, that was the hardest right I've ever seen.
Hit the sub.
Nope. Let's go. 30 second time save there. Well, shit, I just realized if I stay at this pace, I'll hit sub 120. Knock on wood. Once again. Yes, I am going for the world record. It's okay. Not ideal, but I mean, it's not the worst thing in the world. There we go. This is probably going to be the most painful part to watch. I'm going to do first person cam. There we go. Yeah, that's it. I always try to flip the car because it goes up on two wheels real nicely, but never flips. Sorry, it's TMI, but that is in fact the case. Excuse me.
Live twice, scene six, take one. Chase the sports car. Get close to the oncoming car. Get close on the left and overtake. Get close on the left and overtake.
Catch up, catch up, catch up, come on.
Over the bridge. Swerve to avoid the truck.
why I don't just go around. Oh, on the inside. I do that every time. Oh, directly behind.
Get close on the right and overtake. Overtake both cars.
Left
twice, scene 9, take 1. Get close to the explosion. Get close and overtake on the right. Get close and overtake on the left. Get close to the explosion. Get close and overtake on the left.
Counted? Holy shit. Okay.
Get close to the explosion.
Door.
Avoid the falling rocks. Swerve through the rocks. Get close and overtake on the left.
That's intentional. Is it with 5? I don't remember. I'm not taking the risk. Never mind, I'm taking the risk.
Jump out of the car! And cut!
Did not get much of a choice there. Damn. I shouldn't have taken that chance. Here's my remorseful dance. Way too late in the point to reset now. I mean, I still have like a buffer.
Get close to the explosion. Get close and overtake on the right. Get close and overtake on the left. Get close to the explosion. Get close and overtake on the left. Close to the explosion.
Jump over the destroyed bridge.
the trucks. Avoid the falling rocks. Swerve through the rocks. Get close and overtake on the left.
Cheers to that. Okay. Come on. Damn. Big oof. Oh god, let's just skip for this one. Where are you? Nope, not the fountain. This one. That's also the fountain. Okay, this one?
A narrow gap. Smash through the fence. Left twice, scene 23, take one.
Action. Oh, we're about to find out.
Hard left. Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left. A narrow gap. Smash through the fence. Right. And again. Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left. Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left. Jump the fountain. E-brake,
180. God damn it. Sorry, my PB on this one, 602. 6 minutes and 2 seconds, so we still have potential.
Take 2. Add action. Hard left.
Sounds so robotic in this shit. Hard left.
Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left. Narrow gap. Smash through the fence. Right. And again. Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left. Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left. Jump the fountain.
What are the odds, dude? What the fuck? This is recording, right? Yes, it is. Okay.
Take 3.
I always get nervous about that.
Action. Hard left. Overtake on the right. Overtake on the left.
Try these new skips for science, and I just like, cannot, for the life of me, have any luck whatsoever with that
right.
Fountain jump.
And again, overtake on the right, overtake on the left, overtake on the right, overtake on the left. Jump the fountain. E-brake, 180. Around the fountain.
It somehow counted, okay. I did hit the E-brake. I think I exited the box. At a wire angle.
Through the tables.
Wider angle? Is that the right one? Wider?
And again! Left, down the steps! Follow the path, tight corner! Accelerate for the jump! Line up the jump to the balcony. Accelerate. Brake hard to stop. And cut.
Oh no, there's perfect percentages. Let's go.
Hot lion now.
Definitely not gonna beat Murdo's time. This had big potential for a sub 120 though. I don't think a sub 110 is gonna be on this run, but looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Good job, me. Excuse me. Do 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 do, but it up, but up. Oh, excuse me again. Oh,
left
the fucking
twice,
segment already being
one.
A minute long, just with the loading.
Left, down the steps.
I've been playing this one so much.
Along the pier.
I think that's 452 on this one.
Hit the tables. Right turn, down steps. Dodge the car. Through the gap. Avoid the car. Overtake on the left. Through the gap. Chase the van.
Control. Hit the van. 100% is no big deal, right? We knew this time? Not quite. Just because I got 100% that time. Yeah, unless I can do this one in, what is that, like 20 seconds? 10 seconds? Yeah. If I could beat this in 10 seconds, 9 seconds, 8 seconds. Ooh. Excuse me. Yep, here's the minute long loading time.
Lift twice, scene 82, take one. And action! Through the cafe!
What the fuck was that? That's not my normal skip.
Under the truck and out the other side! Smash table!
Go! Right.
Under the moving truck. Jump close to the diving board. Down the jetty after the jet. E-brake 180.
I have to absolutely make sure I get that.
Jump the harbor. The boat racks through the narrow gap through the cafe. Get close to the explosion. 5 seconds to go. Line it up. Aim for the jet. Eject.
Where did the jet? Are you kidding me? The jet was late. Jesus Christ, okay.
Take two. Action. Through the cafe.
Alright, let's gotta go around that one. That's why I felt weird. I was going inside instead of out.
Under the truck and out the other side. Smash tables. Under their moving truck. Jump close to the diving board. Down the jetty after the jet. E-brake 180.
What? Okay. I didn't exit the box.
Jump the harbor.
At the right angle. Unfortunate.
Boat racks. Through the narrow gap.
Actually, no, it's gonna be damaged.
Through the cafe. Get close to the explosion. 5 seconds to go.
That right there, that's an automatic reset. Damn, I was hoping to get this deathless, but nope. Sub 120 is still very possible, though, no matter what.
Take three. Action. Through the cafe.
That's embarrassing. Damn. Yeah, definitely not gonna beat my best time. However, could beat my PB time.
Rolling.
I still have like 10 minutes to get a PB.
Action. Through the cafe. Get out the other side. Smash tables. Under their moving truck. Jump close to the diving board. Down the jetty after the jet. E-brake 180.
That was more so the jet hitting me, but that's fine. Come on.
Oh, that's beautiful.
115.26, baby. A lot of room for improvement there, obviously, but that's... Whew. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. I mean, considering... What is Murdo's... like, current world record? It's a, what, 115 or something like that? It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Good job.